This is Derek Hugger's Merlot. I added the stand in the background. I needed it to stand up on its own, and I'm going to take it to the State Fair of Texas. I also painted it with Verde paints in 10 Second Studio. You can see that it looks very much rusted metal, although it's all wood. Spring driven, very fun project. If you got any interest in something like this at all, I would highly suggest these plates. Thank you for watching the video.